Hey guys, it is me, Maria. Colin's in that room there. I'm gonna have to apologise. Just close the door. I'm gonna have to stand outside the window, see if like some light in, just put a curtain behind me. So guys, yes, you would have seen a video about 20 to 30 minutes ago, maybe half an hour ago. 30 minutes is half an hour. It's like, about half an hour ago, you saw a video, if you've seen it, and my finger, let's see, this finger here, so I think you got, I burnt it, with like the steamer. What a steamer is, basically, you clean your furniture, steam clean your furniture, and steam clean the bathroom, or whatever you want to steam clean. I used it, and I tried to put, basically, the power I was using fell off, so I bent down to pick it up. So I put it back on the end, and I pulled the trigger at the same time. All steam on my fingers. It really hurt, yeah, guys. It really did hurt. If you guys are feeling for me, then it got it really did hurt. This is not going to stand for this band here. That band there. So it's same like repairs and installation, alarms, CCTV, aerial satellite, gutters, all that stuff. Home services group. It's all like the same group. All same van, but always like have a big one or a small one. It's the same person drives it because my first one lives there. It's never worked this time. My fingers still burning like crazy. I'm just gonna like have to make it do. I'm gonna just put a little bit of light here just to film. Nothing to look at. Like guys, so it's a secret what's gonna happen. I can film this video for a long time. Apparently it's telling me, but sometimes it says that and sometimes it doesn't let me. So, my beautiful people, oh, instead of doing that, I'm just gonna get up, stop smiling. Right, so guys, in a second, I'm going to get changed out of this good night into some clothes. Right, guys, and basically, it's 2:44 p.m. Sunday the 9th of September. Monday, tomorrow the 10th, Monday 10th, I start college proper. All my mates, I've got three mates, Shannon, Amy, and Anna Lee. Shannon, Amy, and Anna Lee. And call Anna for sure, whichever. So, I don't know if you will, you might do, you probably won't, but if you do, then you might see some of my friends at my house or whatever, might be out somewhere or something. Anna, Shannon, or Amy Lee, one of them, or all of them, whatever, or two of them, or whatever. Just a majority of people, just us, on YouTube. I don't know if I'm going to tell them yet, not just yet, because just met them like 3 days ago. So, I'm just going to like, off a bit. Looks the one when I don't was open my nails, I didn't close all the way up. But yeah, so I need to like quickly get ready. I'm gonna go to Colin, I'm going out to my friend's house. We'll just make up a name. I'm gonna try to think of one of my friends who he knows and tell him. Billy. I tell him I'm off to Billy Joe's. She lives like down there and then around the corner, so I had sleeping at her side, like I say, like a 24-hour challenge. It's like that. I'm going to hide in his house 100%. I'm out at Billy's. And then I'm going to do a 24-hour challenge at my mum's. I'm going to do it on my mum and stepdad and just say that, oh, I'm going to sleep out tonight. I say I'm going to sleep at Colin's something, and then I just stay home. And it could be a Wednesday. I might do it a Wednesday, because a Wednesday or Sunday, Karen's there until midnight, so when Karen's there from like 12 in the afternoon until 12 midnight, I do it all for like 7 hours, and then keep it going, and when Mum and Paul go to bed, I can hide in my bedroom, sleep under my bed, like my bed under my bed, and sleep under there, and then just stay up with it, and get all snacks and everything, drinks and all that. But if I go in my kitchen or living room, my door squeaks where we're allowed, so I've got to like walk outside and go around, but like a front door bounce, and I know so I have to be super, super sneaky. But yeah, so I'm gonna go do it to Colin. But I'll do it like overnight. I'm gonna be sleeping here tonight, but I'm just gonna be like, I'm just gonna say that I'm gonna face for a few hours and see if I can hold it for a few hours. It's like a practice run, hold it for a few hours, and if I can do it, then I will say, yeah. Okay, if there's like part ones or part twos or part threes, fours, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten parts of this video, it's because Mum keeps me milk, Colin keeps me see where we are. I'm going to get into my Facebook call, so I go through on my other phone or my tablet and I can answer on there. It's going to answer on, yeah boy. But it still might knock me off. But yeah, so I'm going to go tell him now. And then I'm going to find out if it changed. I'm with my friend. Just go see if anything he knows that I'm going to film a video, but he didn't know what video I'm filming. So he knows I'm filming, so I told him I'm filming, so unless he forgets. That's the thing I bent my finger on. It hurts so bad. Colin, I'm going out to Billy Joe's for a few hours. So I'm back about 4. It's 2 now. So I'm back. Well, it's like 2:48. So it's like 2:45 now. But I'm back about 4 or 5, maybe 6. Okay. But I still have tea. But you know, it's losing the mystery. Yeah. It worked! Yeah, he's like, down the hallway now, so he can't see her or see me. But I'm so bad with the top, he's not for it. Okay, much okay. Other guys, you guys heard him talk. Sometimes in my videos you do hear him talk, sometimes you don't. But here, the door opens a little bit so you guys can see me. So that's not too close. But, so basically, I'm just going to pop into my clothes. I'm going to wear it, if I'm going to wear something. If this video ends, I'll just do a part 2. So if this is called part 1, whatever part 1's called, every time I do a part 1, whatever it's called, yeah, I cut it. So if it's called part 1 doing makeup, I'll cut it. If I do a part 2, I'll cut it part 2 doing makeup. So if any of my videos I ever call part 1, it's the same title but says part 2 instead of doing part 2, okay? Okay. Right, and they're only ever called part 1. If I do a part 2, so it's like in order for you guys. So you guys, my clothes are already out because I picked them out yesterday, so I put them on. And I went to the shop yesterday and Colin's sisters. Oh, guys, I also as well want to point out that my part 1 sound works perfectly. Part 2, my sound doesn't work at all, but I'm going to still leave a video up there so you guys can still see what I'm doing. I didn't get asked for ID to buy the lottery ticket, which is good, but I am at 17. It's at 17 anyway, and you have to be 16. I did take a bus pass to prove it. So yeah, I'm going to get ready. So yeah, part 2 in my Colin's sister's house and shop. Part 2 doesn't work, but part 1 does. So go check that video out. Right, so yeah. Oh, 2 minutes, I'm getting ready. Why can't I get ready? Don't know why I can't get ready. So in 3, 2, 1, and then back. So I'm ready now, got all the clothes I wore yesterday to go to the shop. Can you see my socks? You can see them, hopefully you can. These leggings and then this t-shirt. The red card's gonna be like, it's like warm, it's actually warm. I can't see, but it's like quite warm. My night is here, laid on the bed, ready for me to come back later on, what can I do about? So yeah, I don't need to take jammers, I don't need to take drinks for that because I'm only going on the corner and I'm going to be definitely back anyway. But yeah, I'm actually going there anyway, so I'm going to be definitely back in the way. I'm going to do 8 minutes and 33 seconds. So guys, make sure you remember that about my videos. Right. Need my shoes. Do you have any questions before I leave?
Yeah, what time are you going on, she's
there? Don't know. Well, I did say to you earlier that about 6 or maybe it could be about 4, could be about 5. I'm having tea here. More. No, just a little.
Dilly? I sometimes play with my dilly-dilly.
I approve it, yesterday.
This is where they start bringing up for something else.
No, you're not.
It seems to work once on the fucking book. Well, one CD. On this one, it'll work.
I have and just done my head. I didn't even know like, I could pause it. I could be like doing this in my head and everything and pause it. But I don't know why I paused it, but yeah.
Let's try this one.
So, yeah, right, I'm going.
Okay,
oh,
it's working.
Bye.
Listen to this bit.
Well,
Dad, I've been out
to
all my possessions
and I'm moving to the Kings with my school crew. He's listening to his old CDs to work. Oh, goodbye. And then I caught him on camera. Apparently I've left Rubble's there. Don't need to come out of the bedroom, come out of the room and see my shadow. So I thought I'll wait a couple of minutes walking around the hill. There's people at the door there, so I'm gonna walk that way. Like, stay quiet. So I leave this is that's his kitchen. That's his kitchen and that was his kitchen as well. I'm gonna look for their box. He's listening to music now. I think he's just put the headphones on. Because he said he was going to borrow my headphones, so I'm like, okay. Bathroom window's open. Got my feathers to be so quiet. People are there watching me like, what's she doing? Yeah. Yeah, living room window's open, so I can hear music. So it's got like super loud. Like the time me I in or someone in who is supposed to be there, he listens to music so loud. So it will hit the door open. And then this is the bedroom, it's always dark, where Colin sleeps, but I have my night clothes in here. But so, like, last night I slept in here because it's a spare room, because this bed's a bigger bed, this bed's a double bed, that bedroom's the single bed. But I was not well at all. I felt sick, so I go in the big bed, now go in the small bed. So I woke up this morning, and I went into the small bedroom and went, Colin, I need you to wake up with why I went there, don't feel well at all still. So give me some tablets and I feel a lot better than what I did. I've got to hide because it could come in here any second now. I don't know where to hide, there's wardrobe there. I can fit in there. Might put a light on for in there. But if it sees light when it makes an hour. Okay. Look. I can fit in there. Right down there in the corner. I've got to have the door open in case I hear him come in. I don't want to be in full dark, though. was doing a 24-hour challenge, but I'm not. I'm doing like, just doing like. In this car. That's why I can't see. He's talking to himself. It's gone. He's in the living room in the kitchen, I think. And he's got them so hungry. Oh my god, he's there. What's that called?